So you get the eye of the needle and you go over the thread and you push down and keep going back and forth and wait for the loop. You got to push sort of hard. Pull the loop. And that's how you thread the needle.